Mutual funds investments are subject to market risk. Read all the scheme-related documents carefully. So we're just providing some reports and insights for you, which would be helpful for you to make an investment decision. FundsLearning DataServicer team is not responsible for the individual who has incurred loss. Welcome to DataServicer YouTube channel. I'm thanking for this day and wishing you all the best for what you do today and in future. In this video, I'm going to educate about Inception. If you have missed to watch our previous video, I'm just providing you the link in the description. Let's get into the video. What is Inception? You might have heard this term Inception when you are trying to invest in mutual funds. Inception is nothing but price or returns calculated from starting date of the mutual fund. Mostly, it would be calculated based on yearly basis, that is per annum. To be precise, Inception is nothing but period for which scheme's performance has been provided is computed basis, last day of the month end preceding the date of advertisement. Say for an example, I am just taking the last day of month end as August 31, 2021 and the date of advertisement, which is nothing but the allotment date for the mutual fund. Let us take an example as an ABC mutual fund whose allotment date is April 29, 1997 and the last day of month end preceding is August 31, 2021. So, if you have invested 1 lakh on April 29, 1997, then it would have become 75 lakhs approximately on August 31, 2021 with 19.2% of annual growth. You might wonder like where these percentage of calculation comes into picture. I'll just show you the formula of how the percentage of return since inception will be calculated. So, percentage of return since inception is equal to 100 multiplied by R the whole power 1 by n minus 1. R is nothing but the return value since inception. Here, R doesn't denote rate of interest, as because we are just computing the percentage of return since inception. So, R gets calculated by FV divided by P. As I said in the example, you are getting approximate of 75 lakhs. So, the future value is 75 lakhs and you have invested 1 lakh on April 1997. We get the value FV divided by P as 75 lakhs divided by 1 lakh and the R value is 75. Putting the value in the formula, we get as 100 multiplied by 75 the whole power 0.040816 minus 1. How did we compute with the value of 0.040816 is 1 by n. N is nothing but the number of years. So, from 1997 till 2021, we have 24 years and we have 5 months extra calculated from April. April, May, June, July, August. So, we have extra 5 months from the date of allotment. So, let us assume it as 24.5. 1 divided by 24.5 will give the answer as 0.04816. Powering 75 with 0.040816, we get the value as 1.192. When we minus 1.192 with 1, we get 0.192. And when we multiply it with 100, we get the answer as 19.2%. So this is how the return since inception gets calculated. You might wonder how this formula comes into the picture. In my previous video, I have just explained about what is lump sum. And the formula of lump sum is future value, which is equal to P multiplied by 1 plus R the whole power N. From this formula is getting derived. So we are just calculating the R from lump sum formula. So having R at one side and moving other things into the right side, we get this formula. If we need to calculate the future value, you just put the 19.2% in the lump sum formula. Say for an example, you are just investing 1 lakh. So, future value is equal to 1 lakh multiplied by 1 plus R. R is nothing but 19.2% which we have computed in the previous one, the whole power 24.5, which gives the value as 75 lakhs approximately. So, this is how the inception is getting calculated. Note, the inception is defined as IRR, which is nothing but internal rate of return. So, this is calculated based on the net cash flow from the acquisition to present. Acquisition is nothing but the rate of allotment. Different mutual fund plans have different expense structure. So, long story short, 1 lakh would have been 75 times the invested value now, that is 75 lakh, at an annual growth rate of 19.2%. Now, we are just clear about what is inception. That's it I have for this video. I'll come up with another learning part in the next video. For more details, please visit our website dataservicer.com. The notes and example about the inception is available in my Funds Learning window. I'm providing the link in the description. You can follow us on Instagram and LinkedIn for more data related to funds. Thank you for watching this video. Stay notified and stay subscribed.